This is SeaTalk, ocean news from the University of Delaware. A strange fish can be found in Delaware's waters. Broad and flat, with both eyes on one side of its head, the flounder is known as a flatfish because of its peculiar body shape. When young, a flounder looks like most other fish, but as it matures, one eye migrates around its head and ends up directly next to the other. The flounder also has intricate and often changeable coloration on only one side of its flat body. The fish uses these adaptations to its advantage on the seafloor, where it settles with the camouflage side and both eyes up to watch for unsuspecting prey. Several varieties of flounder can be found in mid-Atlantic waters. The winter flounder, also known as blackback or lemon sole, is the thickest and meatiest, making it a prized catch for local fishermen. This is Sea Talk, a public service announcement from the University of Delaware, the Delaware Sea Grant College Program, and this station.